Silent chair.
Little kids benefit from mindfulness by getting to know themselves and their parents and their surroundings better. And when they do, they tend to be more comfortable, and they can also learn to really understand their emotions better and to settle down. Today we're going to play some mindful games that can be adapted for children of all ages, but today I'm going to present them in a way that's appropriate for elementary school age.
Let's shake up the snow globe.
The snow globe is a great way to show kids how, when their minds are busy, when they feel a lot of stress, it's hard to see the world clearly.
Let's just watch for a little bit. What happens?
It's almost like a snowstorm that's ending and turning into just snow.
But what happens when we get all worked up? If we get upset, it's a little bit like this, where the snow is going so fast and so strong that we don't feel calm or settled.
We sit and we feel our breathing and we watch the snow. And the mindfulness activity is just sitting and letting it all settle.
Let's let it stay still and see what happens.
It's getting easier.
So mindfulness isn't going to get rid of all of your stress, but it gives us a tool to help us settle down and see what's happening in and around us clearly and make healthy choices. Okay, one hand on your tummy. Feel your breathing. The shake it off exercise helps you settle when you're feeling restless, when it's really hard to sit still. You've got your feet stuck to the floor. You're gonna keep wiggling your knees so that your knees, and when you hear the drum, you're gonna shake, shake, hey, shake, 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 shake it out loud. Freeze. And then you're gonna lead us in three breaths, okay? When you toggle between periods of movement and stillness, that has a way of settling your nervous system and calming your body. We're going to pretend that you're rocking Faygo asleep. Lie Faygo down on your tummy. The rockabye exercise helps kids fall asleep. It helps settle their mind by having them move their attention to the feeling of rocking a stuffed animal to sleep on their belly.
Can you move Faygo up and down with your breath?
Breathing in, Faygo goes up. Breathing out, Faygo goes down. Allow the child to breathe naturally. If the child is very little and having trouble focusing on the feeling of the movement of their breath, just ask them to watch the stuffed animal go up and down.
I feel the stuffed animal rising like he's trying to jump to the ceiling.
If you're sitting there thinking, oh, my child will never practice this, let me tell you that it can happen. Kids are naturally mindful, and sometimes we feel like we teach them not to be mindful. So if we can just settle down and be present with our child and just be with them, there's an awful lot we can learn from them.